Welcome to Living Tech. In this tutorial, I will show you how to use Konqueror to navigate to your Samba globals and other settings. In the bottom left-hand menu in the search box, type in KON, which would be Konqueror. It's the easier way to navigate and find it. Click on this, and this will open up Konqueror. A little bit about Konqueror. This is a file browser, an internet browser, and it allows you to see Samba's global settings and be able to change these settings within a browser, which makes the user interface a lot easier to navigate through. Once this loads, you will go ahead and type in localhost:901. As you can see, I have typed it in a few times, therefore when I hit the drop down menu, it would come off here. Perfect. Click this, you will be prompted with a user. Make sure you type in root, R-O-O-T, and your administrative password. This will allow you to change settings as the administrator and not just the user that is currently logged in. This will take a few moments, and once you are actually in the Samba settings user interface, you will see a ton of tabs. You will see home, you will see the shares, you will see globals, printers, wizard status, view, password. All of these settings will be able to be changed within this Samba configuration user interface. Now, what I would like you to do is click on globals, and in your NetBIOS name should be filled in with the computer name that you had originally set, or it can be predefined. Type in a name of that you want your Samba share to have for other users to see. I typed in living, then you hit the commit changes tab. This will write this to the Samba configuration file, scroll down to make sure that this was written correctly. Perfect, it was. And through here, you will be able to manipulate any of your settings. Thank you for listening to Living Tech.